So I'm playing with some of the 3D glasses that you get from the movie theater. And I popped out one of the lenses, and I'm actually recording this through one of the lenses, and this is the one I removed. As you can see, the polarization, when I flip it from one side to the other, it makes it opaque and transparent. And it's the polarization in the glasses that makes the 3D work. Anyways, that'll share. Later.